bastards go to wifey, you know how that go.
I'm saying that's what this is all about, right? Clothes, bankrolls, and hoes, you know what I'm saying? Yo, then what, man? What?
Visualizing the realism of life and actuality. From who's the baddest, the person status depends on salary. And my mentality is money orientated. I'm destined to live the dream for all my peeps who never made it. Cause yeah, we were beginners in the hood as 5%ers. But some of us that got in us, cause all of us turned to sinners. Now some resting in peace and some are sitting in San Quentin. Others such as myself are trying to carry on tradition. Keeping the swap of essence, street ghetto essence. Cause it provides us with the proper insight that guide us. Even though we know somehow we all gotta go, but as long as we leave in thieving, we'll be leaving with some kind of dose. So into that day we expire and turn to vapors. Me and my capers, I'll be somewhere stacking plenty papers. Keeping it real, packing still, getting high. Cause life's a bitch and then you die.
Cosmic.